Back to the channel. This is Never Too Old to Rock. I'm your host Jim. You can call me Jim. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're already a subscriber, I want to say thank you for sticking with me. I know it's been a while. Like I said, I was in a dark place, really, I don't know, I can't explain it, but I just needed to take a break, and to be quite honest, I'm glad I did, because it's put things into perspective for me, and I'm back, and I'm raring to go, and it's all because of you, because you've been asking me to come back. So here I am. How could I say no? I don't know. It's it feels strange to be back. I will admit that. I'm a bit out of sorts. You know, not knowing what to say, because I'm not rehearsing this. It's just coming off the top of my head. I might be a bit rusty. Please bear with me. You know, we'll get through it. We'll get there in the end. Anyway, like I said, if you're already a subscriber, thank you for sticking with me. To all the new subscribers, I won't let you down. Yeah, how is everyone out there? I hope everyone is fine out there. You know, I hope the world is treating you fairly, and you know, hope everything is going well. But I've missed this. I have. I'll freely admit it. I have missed it, and it's only thanks to you guys that have asked me to kick my ass. You kick my ass. When are you coming back? When are you coming back? When are you coming back? Yeah, got your wish. I'm back. So let's get to it, shall we? Today's video. Now, I haven't heard this. It's, in my mind, one of the best bands that ever came out. I've been a big fan of theirs since 1987, when they released the album Appetite for Destruction. And it's Guns N' Roses. And it's their new song, Hardskool. I haven't heard it. So, I think, let's do this right and kick it off the right way. Here we go. Let's do this.
We
The reason I like this is because it's the original band. Okay, not the drummer, because he's still, you know, Stephen Adler. Now he had a stroke or something like that, you know, and he's not part of the band. Both Axl, Slash and Duff, they're the main core of the group. And it just feels good to hear that magic. It's invigorating. It really is. It's when that album comes out, I'm going to get it. I've got all their other albums. I love Guns N' Roses. And now I know there are people out there that are probably going to say they're crap. They're not. When I was 13, they changed, for me, music completely. And I've been a fan of theirs since day one. And I won't ever stop being a fan. It's that simple. So you can, yeah, like it or hate it, I don't care. You know, it's just nice to hear the original band again. It's so cool and so excited. Anyway, because I'm a bit rusty at this, I'm going to leave it there and hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. Please subscribe. Any comments, if they're shit comments, I'll just get rid of them. They're good comments, they'll stay. If you have any requests, you know what to do. Leave them in the comment section down below and I will get back to them. It's that simple. So thank you, and it feels good to be back. Peace out.